the 24-inch WayPro check valve with 1 m³ per second flowing through it for some submerged discharge testing.